Black Ops 3, we're going to be taking